Oh, all right. It's Tuesday. I think it's August 23rd. I don't know, but it's Tuesday. Yesterday, Uber was playing games. Like I said, I don't know why the app was not showing me my total earnings. And look. Ah, crap. Hold on. Can you see what time it is? Can you see that it's 9:45? It's 9:45. It's 9:45 in the morning. That's not good. I need to get... Okay, I got what you... I need to be moving. I need to be in gear, rolling, with the app ready to accept Uber requests by 8 a.m. at the latest. That's at the latest. It's 9:45 this morning, and I'm just rolling out. Why does it take me forever? It's not like I just woke up. Well, that's annoying as hell. All right, so the GoPro, my SD card filled up. I gotta get organized. My SD card maxed out. I gotta get the videos off. I didn't get all the videos off the SD card yesterday off the GoPro. So like I was saying, I gotta get going. I woke up at 7 a.m. today. I should have been able to get on the road by 8, but I had to make the kids lunch. I had to clean 37 cat boxes in the house because we have like a million cats. My ex-wife that I live with, yeah, I live with my ex-wife. She is the crazy cat lady that you hear about all the time. So we have a million cats. And it just takes forever for me to get going. Anyway, let me get this going because my phone is probably going to run out of memory next. Because I'm recording this video on my phone. We did $82 yesterday on Uber. Not good enough. But it was 8 o'clock at night when I stopped. I'd made some stops. I did some video coverage at a few places. Walked around for an hour here and there. So I need to grind it out. We need, like I said, we need to be hitting at least $100 a day. At least. Every day. Okay? To make the bills. Pay the nut. That's it. Did 82. But we did $10 in tips yesterday. Cash. So that was rare. That went into the poker bankroll. Like I said, all that cash goes into the poker bankroll if I get tips. Need to build the poker bankroll. So effectively, we did 92 if you include the tips. So today, we got to do better. It's 9:45. I'm just getting started. That's a little bit too late. And that's it. I'll let you guys know how Tuesday goes. Today is Tuesday. Got to get some money. Hey, what's up, guys? I just dropped off an Uber passenger up here in the LA area. It's about a $57 fare, so that's pretty cool. It's only about 12:45 right now, so I'm at about $60. I just had the two trips, one really short trip and the trip to LA. So now I saw when I was coming back on the freeway, I went right by what's said Gardens Casino. I'd never been in there before, and I heard they just renovated. So let's go ahead and pop in there and just do a quick walkthrough with the camera. See what it looks like. I've never been in there before. Let's check it out.
Double M, four eagles, double M. double M, your seat is locked up for the morning roll, double M. HI, morning roll of HI. Rock HI. Tomorrow, where are you standing?
This freaking tank I'm passing right here. Can I get a McPick 2? No, not today. Today, it is Ronnie Mac, but today it's not McPick 2. Today it's vanilla iced coffee. Vanilla iced coffee. And I can't videotape very well with this camera like this. French fries. Oh yeah, very important. Habanero ranch, very important. Habanero ranch, very important. This guy right here. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, not bad. Look at that. That is sriracha. Spicy crispy chicken. Sriracha spicy crispy. Nice. That's today's lunch. You guessed it, I'm at the airport. Ronnie Mac again. Airport McDonald's. In between drives, just gonna pick this down and then get the next ride.